Hi traders, welcome back to another MetaTrader Tips and Tricks tutorial. I'm Nathan Yin, one of the senior account managers here at ACY, and in today's video we'll be covering how to customize a chart, add in indicators and customize those indicators as well. All right, so let's get things started. First thing what we're going to want to do is open up a chart. So on the left hand side in our market watch panel, we can open it a chart in one of two ways. We can either drag and drop with our left mouse or right click and go chart window to open. Okay. So now that we've got our chart open, I'm going to show you how to customize the chart. So starting on the chart, right click, go down to properties. There's a number of options that we can choose that are already preset. We've got black on white, color on white, yellow on white. Now we can scroll through those, have a look. But for this video, we'll be going up with color on white. This is, in fact, customizable even down to the colors, right? So if you want to change our bar up and our bull candles from green to blue, you can easily do that. All right, now that we've customized our chart layout, let's go ahead and add in some indicators. So today's video will be going with a moving average indicator, right? Now to do so, left click on insert, indicators, down to trend, and we'll find our moving average. So we've got the 200 period moving average here. As you can see, we've got simple, exponential, smooth, linear. Let's go with simple for this one. Then we can change the layout of that indicator as well, even down to the color. So we'll go from tomato to aquamarine. Okay. Now that we've got our indicator on the chart and we want to make some changes to it, we can do that by right clicking on the indicator itself, properties of moving average. And let's say we don't want to make it a stick, we'll make it thinner and we'll change the color back to salmon. Okay. Now that we've added an indicator and customized our chart, let's go ahead and save this. So we're going to right click on the chart area, go save template, and we'll name this one Nathan 2. Okay. What I'm going to show you now is how to open up this template on a different chart. So let's go euro dollar chart window. It's going to open up. It's going to open up with the default layout. Right click, templates, Nathan 2. And there it is. See, all the same chart layout, same indicators that were on this one are on this one now. Okay, so we can quickly switch between different charts and we can see very quickly that we've got the same layout and indicators on both. All right, that wraps up my short tutorial. If you found this video insightful, feel free to drop a like and subscribe for more. Cheers.